Welcome back. We're just days into fall, but now is the time to start prepping your skin for the dry, cold winter months ahead. Today, we've partnered with L'Oreal Paris to share tips on preventing the frosty air from getting the best of your skin and exposing your fine lines and wrinkles. Joining us is dermatologist Dr. Janine Downey. Hey, Dr. Downey.
I cannot believe I'm looking at the humidifier.
Oh, we always know it's that time.
Dry skin really accentuates your aging, and so we're here to help you defeat your dry skin and defeat your aging.
Okay.
So getting started, humidifiers. They add moisture to your skin, your hair, and your nails. I recommend people plug them in their bedrooms, put them on October 1st, turn them off around May 1st, especially you if you live in the cooler areas of, you know, and as your producer pointed out to me before, the mountains, even Northern California.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm.
You need a humidifier.
And don't forget to refill them.
Yeah, refill. Yeah, well, that would be a bad otherwise.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right.
In the middle, we don't have a shower here, so taking showers. Mm-hmm. You really need to use something that is like a shower that's like 98, 99 degrees, maybe 100 degrees, but not 103, 104, 105, not scalding hot. Why, Kelly?
I like to be able to cook a chicken in my shower.
Cook a chicken. No, but that will dry your skin out, really irritate your skin. It's really, really bad.
It's bad.
Nice and warm in there. I know,
No. And speaking of showers, I like the moisturizing body washes.
Ah.
They have humectants and glycerin and emollients in them, so they really moisturize your skin as you're bathing.
Okay.
Well, in your case, as you're boiling yourself.
As I'm boiling myself. I just add carrots and a little onion in there. Right.
Most bar soaps, but not all, can really dry out your skin. They strip the skin, and they can leave your, like your, actually your protective covering of your skin stripped. They leave you dry and itchy. So not all, but most, but I recommend the body washes.
Okay.
Plus, I have underlying eczema, so that's just my proclivity.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? And then your lips. I mean, your lips take a beating all year round, especially during the cooler weather months. So I like the petroleum jelly, really, really important to put on sunblock, keep reapplying the petroleum jelly. But if you're looking at lip balms, pick a lip balm that has glycerin in it, that has emollients in it, that has humectants in it, and put that on multiple times throughout the day.
What about scented products? Do scented products lend
Scented lip balms can really irritate the skin.
Yes.
This time of year, we get a lot of people in our office that have like perioral dermatitis with the kind of like the red bumps around their mouth, and that can be absolutely awful. And then if you put cinnamon in your tea, that will make it worse.
Right.
Oh my gosh.
You know.
Okay. All right, we'll be back with more tips from Dr. Downey. Stick around.
Welcome back. We're back with winter skin prep tips with Dr. Downey. Okay, what's next?
Okay, so when you're talking about the winter, people want to put on wool and synthetic fibers. These sweaters are wool. They can make you really itch.
Yes.
And they don't let your skin breathe, and that can lead to dry, irritated skin and set you up for all kinds of eczema and psoriasis flares all winter long. So I don't recommend wool. I don't recommend synthetic fibers. Instead, I recommend cotton and, cotton and non-synthetic fibers, which is in here.
Okay.
And this, they're breathable. So therefore, if you're sweating, if you're hot, you know, it cools you off faster. If you're cool, it heats you up faster using your natural body.
Because we're in that temperature range in the fall where it can be not cold enough for a sweater, but it looks great.
Right.
And then you start getting hot.
And then you start getting really, really hot. And then you got to put on your air conditioning or something like that. But this will help you. The cotton and the non-synthetic fibers are far better. So I totally recommend this.
I always do a cotton.
I think this is
I do wear a wool, I put a cotton t-shirt underneath.
Yeah, that's important.
To protect a little barrier.
That's important. And for people that have eczema, psoriasis, and dry skin in general, and for people that are aging, it's really important that they remember to use a cotton sweater underneath their wool sweater. So thank you for that.
Yeah. Okay, the last time you were here, you told us to put the hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, and
retinol,
pro-retinol cream. And it's all in one?
Right. So the vitamin C is known to even the skin tone and actually brighten the skin.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why vitamin C is really great. And, you know, you can drink it also, but this is putting it on your skin. Hyaluronic acid is a natural component of all of our skin. So it's a building block of all of our skin. And it highly moisturizes the skin. And then the pro-retinol can decrease fine lines and wrinkles. So all three of these ingredients are found in the L'Oreal Revitalift Triple Power Anti-Aging Moisturizer. moisturizer. And what this is a thick cream moisturizer. Mm-hmm. Creams have less water than lotions, so they're more hydrating and they decrease dry skin.
That's why I look shiny at night. He told me, he's like, you look shiny at night.
And today, with our partner L'Oreal Paris, we're actually giving away Revitalift prize packs. So did you guys know this?
No.
Valued at more than $100 to 10 lucky viewers.
Oh, amazing.
So you guys need to sign up on the website. Sign up on the website. The first 10, it's $100.
And you thought this was Oprah and you were each going to get one. Wrong again, audience.
So as we age, our skin needs more than a basic moisturizer. Mm-hmm. And this is the type of thing that you can use night and day, so you don't have to add 15 steps to your regimen. So that's really important. And this hits big skincare needs. Yeah. Now, dry skin leads to pronounced signs of aging, and this product fights against those signs of aging while hydrating and smoothing your skin. And it's actually clinically proven to decrease fine lines and wrinkles, mm-hmm. as well as firm the skin. So really important. And then there's a fragrance-free version available for people that don't like fragrance. Mm-hmm. And you can buy it at Walmart for under $20.
It's amazing.
And our lovely producer, Mr. Gelman, over here told me to add drinking water as another very important thing for our skin.
So. Yeah.
Meanwhile.
All right. Don't forget to enter the getaway. Go to kellyandmark.com. Next, we're going to open up that inbox. Stick around.
Live has partnered with L'Oreal to share a moisturizer that works as hard as you do. With the top three anti-aging ingredients, say goodbye to fine lines, wrinkles, and dullness thanks to Triple Power Moisturizer by L'Oreal Paris. You'll see a difference in your skin in just 1 week. Scan the QR code to learn more or head to your local Walmart to grab it for under $20.